Shalom, dear ones. I hope you are doing well. This past Sunday was our annual meeting, which went very well. I hope you were able to join us. And Mazel Tov to Steve Krandel, the new president of the Board of Trustees of Temple Emanu-El. I know his beloved parents, Bob and Ruth, would be very proud of Steve, just as we are. And I know he will do great in partnership with our leadership. I am so excited that this week we begin our Shabbat patio services. Okay, our video version of the Shabbat patio services begin this week. As Kendra and I just taped a new service, our service times move to our normal summer time, which will be at 6:30 p.m. beginning this Friday night. Also, our lunch and learn this week will be Shmooze with the Rabbi today. Tomorrow, Wednesday, will be a discussion of politics focusing on the racial divide in America. And Thursday will be our lunch and learn film course. We will be discussing The Awakening of Moti Walkenbach, a short movie on Netflix. I also wanted to let you know that at the end of the week, I'm going to take a couple of days off to spend time with my daughter, son-in-law, and grandson. Really looking forward to that. I do want to also ask you to please hold the date of June 20th. It'll be a week from this coming Shabbat for a big community faith leaders event. It will begin at Temple Emanu-El and end at Antioch Baptist Church. We are working on the details, including the time, so please pay attention to updates we will send out to you from the temple. I hope you have a wonderful week, and I look forward to seeing you on one of our Zoom sessions. Shalom.